as we celebrate the Vancouver 2010 Olympic and Paralympic Winter Games.